Peter, and we're here with Tiny Build Games today. We're talking to Alex, and they have a plethora of games. If you know anything about Tiny Build, they're a big-time indie publisher slash developer, and so today we're going to be looking at a few games. We're going to start with my personal new favorite, Mr. Shifty. So Alex is going to tell us a little bit about Mr. Shifty, walk us through it, you know what I'm saying, and we're really going to get into this thing.
Okay.
So Alex, what's going on with Mr. Shifty?
In Mr. Shifty, it's a heist done by a guy with very, very peculiar abilities. If you just, you know, press A, we're going to jump straight in to give an idea of what's like. Press A again, and we're in the build.
Now, we're not playing on hard mode, are we?
No, no, we're playing on normal mode here.
Yeah.
year where before GDC, before ESB, I can talk about much like that.
Yeah.
About, like, it's definitely coming to BC. So like, you'll be able to play this on Steam.
How about release dates? Are you projected?
We're thinking before summer, so like, you know, April, May.
Okay.
The game was very much done, just finishing off Yule's End.
So how does it feel going from like being a developer to being a developer and a publisher?
It's great because you get to work on so many projects at the same time. Because if you're an indie developer, you get to release one game every year or every couple of years, right? But then by being a publisher, we get to innovate constantly based on, you know, the trends that are happening. So then when we release so many games every year, we know how to adapt.
I would imagine it also influences you as a developer, right?
Oh yeah, yeah. We kill a lot of projects internally.
Yeah.
Because the trends are constantly changing.
Yeah.
So fluid. I'm about to get another weapon. You got a stick. He wasn't ready for the stick. I had a plum earlier. Did y'all see that?
Yeah, saw that.
You didn't know. I was trying to shove it up somebody's ass. It didn't quite work out.
What's actually going on? I don't know.
inside is your objective, sir.
Yes. Alright. Yes.
What the
hell?
God. Yeah, you really gotta kill this troll.
Yep. Well, you don't kill it, you just down. So he's willing to keep down. Set the boxes.
This year.
This year.
This year. Okay.